tricky stuff again, let's work on it. Move the hi-hat to the next 16th note on the 2nd and the 4th quarter notes. And now move the snare hits to the hi-hat again. Pretty weird. And now open the hi-hat right before the snare, and while you hit the snare, also punch the floor tom with your right hand. And congratulations, this is your new badass groove.